Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Uh-huh, sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. I mean, your families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing, even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a masterpiece to find. No way through up here either. Now what?
Not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
Yeah.
Getting one's easy. Getting good at shooting is the hard part.
Maybe you can show me. I'll be the first Valkyrie archer.
Deal. Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Let's get them! Come on, Loki, try to keep up! There's more soundstone on the grate. You got this? Sweet. Let's go.
And this way is blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do. Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you. fighting me. See anything in there?
Yappa! There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier, but of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I.